This is chapter 12, quadrilaterals, and this is exercise 12. And this is the first question. It says that the three angles of a quadrilateral are 65 degree, 55 degree and 130 degree. You have to find out the fourth angle. So firstly, what we have to do, we will take, let the fourth angle be equal to x. Now you know that sum of angles in a quadrilateral is how much? 360 degree. So you know sum of angles what are given. One is 65 degree, second is 55 degree, third is 130 degree, and what is the fourth one? Fourth one we have taken it as x. And you know sum of all the four angles in a quadrilateral is how much? 360 degree. Okay, here I am writing sum of quadrilateral equal to how much? 360 degree. Sum of angles in a quadrilateral is how much? 360 degree. Again, what you have to do? Add this. 5 plus 5 is 10. 6 plus 5 is 11. Here it is 120 degree. Again, 130 degree plus x is equal to 360 degree. After that, again 0 plus 0. 4, 5, 250 degree plus x. How much it will be equal to? 360 degree. Again, x equal to how much? 360 degree minus 250 degree. So 0 minus 0 is 0, 6 minus 5 is 1, and 3 minus 2 is again 1. So x is how much? 110 degree. Let therefore the fourth angle here it will be how much? 110 degree. Similarly, in the second question it says that the two adjacent angles of a quadrilateral are 75 degree and 125 degree. The other two angles are equal. It is given there other two angles will be equal. Find the measure of these equal angles. We have to find out the measure of this equal angle. And so for solution, first we are given with 75 degree and 125, these are adjacent angles. Adjacent angles. So the next it says the other two angles of are equal. If suppose this is the first angle, this is the third. Suppose this is 75 degree and this is 125 degree. These are adjacent angles. The other two angles are equal. Means if I will take x, the other angle will also be x. Okay. So what we have to do, we have to find the measure of these equal angles. I mean this and this are equal. So what we have to do, again we know that sum of the angles of in a quadrilateral is how much? 360 degree. So here I can write down 75 degree plus 125 degree plus x, and then again plus x equal to how much? 360 degree. Again 75 degree plus 125 degree plus x plus x is how much? 2x. 2x is equal to 360 degree. Again add. What you are going to add this now? 5 plus 5 is 10. 7, 8, 9. Again 10. 100. 5 plus 5, 10. 7, 8, 9, 10. 200. Okay? 200 degree plus 2x equal to 360 degree. After this what you will do? 2x equal to 360 degree minus 200 degree. From here you will get 2x is equal to 0 minus 0 is 0, 6 minus 0 is 6, 3 minus 2 is 1. So again, how can you write down this as x is equal to 160 degree by 2? So 2 ones are, 2 eights are, 2 zeros are. So x is equal to how much? 80 degree. Means this here, if it is 80 degree, the next angle also will also be 80 degree. So we have to find out the measure of these equal angles. They are 80 degree. This is question number 3. In this question it says that in a quadrilateral ABCD, angle A is equal to 150 degree and angle B equal to angle C equal to angle D. We have to find out the measure of angle BC and D. So here, what is given to you? You are given with angle A equal to how much? 150 degree. And the next condition which is given to you is angle B equal to angle C equal to angle D. Means these three angles will be equal. Okay. So we have to find out the measure of angle B, C and D. You know in the quadrilateral the sum of all the angles are 360 degrees. So by that angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D is equal to how much? 360 degree, okay? Because the sum of angles in a quadrilateral is how much? 360 degree. You write down the note here, okay? Now what is given? You are given with angle A is equal to 150 degree. So angle A is 150 degree. Now here see, you see angle B equal to angle C equal to angle D. So I can write down this as angle B. Angle C is also equal to angle B only. So here also I can write down angle B. Angle D is also equal to angle B only. So I can write down here also as angle B. And this will be equal to 360 degree here. Because all the angles are equal, I can write down any one of the angles. Okay. So now 150 degree plus 1, 2, 3. So how much? 3 into angle B equal to how much? 360 degree. Okay. Now again, 3 angle B equal to 360 degree. This will be transferred, so it will be minus 150 degree. Again, here you will get angle 3B equal to 360 minus 150, 0 minus 0 is 0, 6 minus 5 is 1, 3 minus 1 is 2. So 210. Therefore, angle B equal to how much? 210 by 3. Now you can cancel it. So here it will be 3 ones are, 3 sevens are, 3 zeros are. So angle B here it is how much? Angle B equal to 70 degree. So as you know, angle B equal to angle C equal to angle D. If angle B is 70 degree, angle C will also be 70 degree. If angle B is 70 degree, angle C is 70 degree. So angle D will also be 70 degree. This is the answer. Okay. Now with the fourth question. Here you are given with an adjoining figure. P is the point. P is a point in the interior of angle AOB. AOB. In the interior, P is a point there of angle AOB. And angle AOB is it is given to angle AOB. It is given to angle 40 degree. If PM is perpendicular on OA and PN is perpendicular on OB, find the measure of angle MPN. Means MPN, you have to find out the measure of this angle. As you know, these are perpendicular, means it will be of 90 degree. So we are there with three angles. We can find out the fourth angle. So again, what we have to do, by we know in an interior angle of a quadrilateral the sum of the angles are 360 degree. So what we have to do, I can write down here as angle N plus angle O plus angle M plus angle P equal to how much? 360 degree. By, because we know that in a quadrilateral sum of the interior angles are 360 degree, so I can write down it like this. Here from angle N is 90 degree, angle O is 40 degree, angle M is again 90 degree because it is perpendicular, and angle P you have to find out. This is 360 degree. Okay. Again, add this sum, add 90 is 180 degree plus 40 degree plus angle P equal to 360 degree. Again, you can write down 12, 0, 2 carry 1. This is 220 degree plus angle P equal to 360 degree. Again, what you have to do, this 220 degree will go that side. on the right hand side to 360 degree minus how much? 220 degree. So angle P equal to 0 minus 0 is 0, 6 minus 2 is 4, 3 minus 2 is 1. So angle P is how much? 140 degree. Find the measure of angle MPN. So MPN, what is the angle? 150 degree, or you can write down this as angle MPN equal to 140 degree. Number 6, here it says that two angles of a quadrilateral measure 55 degree each. The third angle is 140 degree, What is the measure of the fourth angle? See here what it is given. Two angles of a quadrilateral are measure 55 degree. Means two angles will measure how much? 55 degree. The third angle is how much? 140 degree. This is the third angle. Angle 1 and angle 2 is how much? 155 degree. Because here it is given two angles of a quadrilateral are measure of 55 degree. Means angle 1 and angle 2 is how much? 55 degree. Third angle it is given 140 degree. So we have to find out the measure of the fourth angle. So let's take the fourth angle. Let the fourth angle be how much? X degree. Okay, so you know that sum of all the angles in a quadrilateral are how much? 360 degree. So just angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 4 is how much? 360 degree. What is angle 1 here? 55 degree. Angle 2, 55 degree. Okay, because here it is given. And what is the third one? Here it is 140 degree. Fourth one, we have taken it x degree. So it is equal to 360 degree. Now add 5 plus 5, 10. Again 5 plus 5, 10 and 1, 110 degree plus 140 degree plus x equal to how much? 360 degree. Okay, now again add 0 plus 0, 0, 4 plus 1, 5, 2, 1 plus 1 is 2, 50 degree plus x is equal to 360 degree. Again subtract 360 degree minus 250 degree, because on transferring it to the right hand side it will be minus. 0 minus 0 is 0, 6 minus 5 is 1, 3 minus 2 is 1. So the angle is 110 degree. So what is the measure of this fourth angle? The measure of this fourth angle is 110 degree. This is the answer. Now in question number 8, see, ABCD is a quadrilateral. AON, AO, BO are the angle bisector of angle A and angle B, which meet at point O. This meet at point O. If angle C is 70 degree, if this is 70 degree, and angle D is how much? 50 degree. Angle C it is given 70 degree, angle D it is given 50 degree. We have to find out angle AOB. So what we have to do? Same property. We know that angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D equal to how much? 360 degree. Okay. You are given with angle A plus angle B. So let angle A and angle B equal to how much? X. Okay, let angle A and angle B equal to X. So X plus angle C is 50 degree plus angle D is 70. Angle C is 70 degree. Angle D is 50 degree equal to 360 degree. Okay, then 2X plus 120 degree, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, okay, 120 degree equal to 360 degree. Find out the value of x. Here you will get 2x is equal to 360 degree minus 120 degree. 2x equal to 20 degree. 2x is equal to 0 minus 0 is 0. 6 minus 2 is 4. 3 minus 1 is 2. So x is equal to 240 degree by 2. So 2 ones are, 2 twos are, 2 zeros are. So here the value of x is how much? 120 degree, means angle A and angle B is how much? 120 degree. As the condition says that AO and BO are perpendicular at, are the angle bisector of angle, are angle bisector of angle A and angle B. Okay, so we have to find, and they both meet at 0. So angle A will be equal to how much? A by 2. So what is angle A? It is 120 degree. So by 2. Similarly, angle B by 2, 120 degree by 2. So 2 ones are, 2 six are. Here also 2 ones are, 2 six are. This is angle A, and angle B is how much? 60 degree. Again we have to find out angle AOB. So in a triangle AOB, what we have to do? We have to find out angle AOB. So angle AOB plus angle OAB plus angle OAB plus angle OBA equal to how much? 180 degree. Okay, now what we have to do? We have to substitute the value. Angle AOB we have to find out. What is angle OAB is 60 degree plus 60 degree equal to 180 degree. Again angle AOB plus 120 degree equal to 180 degree. Angle AOB equal to 180 degree minus how much? 120 degree. Angle AOB equal to how much? 0 minus 0, 8 minus 2 is 6, 60 degree. So angle AOB is how much? 60 degree. This is the answer.